She said, all of my dreams, they've got friends. Yeah. All of my dreams just got friends. And they bad, so we're good. It's enough for the click.
I just talk about it cause I live it now. So let me tell you about this PYT that I seen last week. I had to take a bow. 5'2 with a brown fur and a hair tie with them light eyes. And she would make me throw it all away for a fun time and a right prize. Bad as fuck, ass fatter than a hammer truck. Ass could probably keep my hammer tucked. The type to sign them down and then the penny stuck. I run amok, wanna kick it with ya. Get a house and a picket with ya. Pop up on ya at your workplace, not your birthday. Just to let them niggas know I'm building with ya. Your best friend, I was coming through with that Macaulay Culkin when you're home alone. And I ain't even trying to dog you out, but can you feed a nigga just a little bone? One of you, one of me, you and me. We make three, or maybe four, and just two more just to even scores. Step two, I had to play chess, had to hit her with the full press. Then I told her I'd do anything just to chat with her for a quick sec. Let it sit, let it process. Then she went and said, so yes. Whispered in her ear, told her, baby, I won't let drama and more sex.